Welcome to our Spotify import guide. In just 5 steps, you'll unlock the true potential of the StatsFM app. By importing your streaming history, you gain access to the most precise visualization of your music. Every beat counted. Before you start, if you want to import your Spotify streaming history, you'll need to have unlocked StatsFM Plus. Links to that and everything else you might need are in the description box below. Let's begin. Go to your Spotify's privacy settings and look for the download your data section. Here, you'll want to select extended streaming history. Be sure to uncheck account data. We don't need that. Now click request data. Spotify will email you a link just making sure that it's you asking for your data, so click the link inside to confirm. After that, it's just a waiting game. Within 30 days, Spotify will email you again, telling you when your data is ready. While you wait, you can activate sync streams in the StatsFM app to automatically update your latest listens. This helps fill in any gaps while waiting for your Spotify data. You can enable it in the app under Settings, Connections, Sync Streams. Once your data is ready, Spotify will send you an email with a link to download it. Follow the link and download the zip file. If you're doing this on a computer, head to statsfm/import, log in, and upload your zip files. If you're doing this on your phone, open the StatsFM app, tap the setting icon on the top right, and then import files. Choose Spotify as your service, select your zip file from your phone, and finally tap upload. If any files fail to import, try uploading them one more time. Streams can never be duplicated, so you don't have to worry about that when uploading again. If you're still having trouble, send an email to support@statsfm, and my good friend Koss will take care of you. With your files uploaded, give StatsFM a bit of time to process your files. And that's it. Congratulations! Your Spotify streaming history is now in StatsFM, which will continuously update with your latest listens. Now get out of here. Go listen to some music.